Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. This is a rectangle. Cut off one corner to form a pentagon. Five sides of the pentagon are given, but not in order. We don't know which one is which. The question is, can you find the area of this pentagon? Based on the Pythagorean theorem, we know that for this right triangle AFE, we have AE squared plus AF squared equals FE squared. From this right triangle, we know this side are not given among those five numbers. So we need to rewrite two sides in terms of given information. So here, AE, we can rewrite as AE, rewrite as BC minus ED. And AF equals DC minus FB. FB, ED, BC, DC, all are given, but we don't know which one is which. So here, FE is also given. The difficult part is what? Because we don't know the order. So here, let's use X, Y, Z, U, V for those five sides. Still, we don't know the order. Now we have this relationship. We know V is this side, FE, and X minus Y, this side is the difference of two given sides. Similarly for this side and two given side, those five numbers only appear once in this equation. If we want to try, you have tried different combinations. Takes time. This hypotenuse could be any of those five numbers, can be the largest, can be the smallest. However, there's a shortcut because those five numbers are all positive integers. So here the difference should be positive integer. This should be positive integer. We have this result. There are six triples satisfy this kind of relationship. 3, 4, 5, we know. And 5, 12, 13, we know. So this is only up to 38, the hypotenuse. So here we only have six triples. So now, only one satisfy our condition here, because this 17 is one of those given five numbers. All others, 37, 29, 25, 13, 5, all are not inside of this given five numbers. So the only solution is 8, 15, 17. So here, what can we imply? So here, five numbers. And for the little triangle, the hypotenuse is the smallest value. This imply 38, 27, the largest two numbers all the sides of the rectangle. That means this size must be 38, this size must be 27. Now here's a 17, because one side must be 8. This 8 only can be formed by 27 minus 19. This is the only combination. And 15 is the only combination, the difference of 38 minus 23. So here we figure out all the information we need. Now we are ready to calculate the area of the pentagon. How to calculate? We know the total area of this rectangle, which is 38 times 27. But we cut off one corner. We need to remove this area out. The area formula for this little triangle is 1/2 times 8 times 15. So here, that's 38 times 27, the area of this rectangle, minus 1/2 times 8 times 15. Simplify, we have 966. This is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.